Because he loves Trump. He loves Trump.
He's been a longtime friend of mine. We've had a lot of fun together, so we'll see what turns out of him as a politician, but he's certainly a great friend, and nobody supports their friends like Tom Brady or Donald Trump.